Hey, what's going on, ladies and gents? I'm Rebels Hey Mayhem, and we are back with part 4 of the Outlast series. Last episode, nothing special really happened. I was just more of a hide and go seek game, and but now I got stabbed in the chest by some sort of syringe, and now we're going to figure out what's going on. I'm not sure if it's gonna start me where I left off or it's gonna send me back. We'll figure out. Actually, no, it's gonna start me where I left off. So, they're putting me in a room with crosses. But they left me my camera. I think it's weird that they leave me my camera. Why? Okay. Remember that notes are only added to your notebook when your camcorder's raised to record. Oh! Already scared the shit out of me, you fucking dick. Interesting. You okay, buddy? They fucked you up bad.
Who's this?
I don't know. Who are you?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would let you know.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
I look like I've... Yeah, I see a ghost. Anything special back there? Yeah. Look, dude! That's not good! It's bad for health. Fucking idiot.
They're in my blood if they want to get out!
I want to find some batteries. Not nice to reach your hand out at me, dude.
Voices hold me back, no more sleep.
Alright, I guess I'm coming over here.
Leave no more. Alone.
Guess I'm not coming over here.
Be alone.
Has to be
some. They're in my blood if they want to get out. Feel.
See if these guys will let me in. Hey. Ooh. Oh. What the fuck? They're naked. Bitch. What the fuck you want? Bitch. Actually need to pause this real quick, guys. Give me one sec. I gotta hook up the headset, the charger. Okay, we're back. Wait, did I just go the same way? Guess I'm not allowed to go over there. Oh, there's a wheelchair man. Naked guys are gone.
You fucking wait until I finish.
Just wait.
New objective. Follow blood trails to exit. Oh, what the hell? I gotta follow the blood trails. I don't want to do that, but since I have to, I have to. Only way out is down the drain. Now I'm pretty much, I feel like they just hinted that I'm about to be followed.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
Sirens are going on outside. Trying to figure out what the hell's going on. Oh, I gotta jump over that, I think. Don't know. Figure it out. Oh, I'm holding the wrong button.
I like you to stay quiet.
Gonna figure something out here. Feel like I might have to get him to chase me. Come here. You coming? Hey. Guess you're not coming?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
Are
Are you not going to chase me? I'll trust you to not chase me. You're not following me. Alright, battery again. Alright. Thank you for not chasing me, sir. About to go down back here. He starts breathing and immediately lets me know. Oh, what the? Hey, you cunt. Just somewhat something that I immediately knew. Watch me coming here. Son of a bitch. Ow. You douche. He didn't see me this time. He didn't see me this time! Just decided to stop coming after me. Said fuck it, he got away, so I'll leave him alone. Maybe. Let's hope. First off, I want to find a battery. There has to be a battery in here. And there's not. Oh, you bitch! Stop doing that! Oh, you cunt. Now you're swinging at me? It's fucking rude of him. Didn't do a damn thing to him. Battery back here, maybe? Yeah, battery. I feel good when I get these batteries. It makes me feel a little bit more at ease. Jump. think these guys want me. Oh, fuck. Showers. The door needs a key card. Do you have the key card, sir? No. Son of a bitch. Just gradually turn around there. I don't want to go into the showers with these two naked guys. Somewhere. Exit through the shower. Close the door. Am I back where I was originally? No. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Get up. Go. What way? I don't know. This way. Oh shit. Am I outside? No. Where the fuck am I? Well, hell's bells.
What is that? Oh, it's a fiend star.
It's the big motherfucker again, guys. I don't want to fuck with him. Oh shit. just listening for him. Hiding under a bed now, I'm back to where I started. Right now I'm like, fuck. Waiting for him to come down so I can go up. Vision. Might actually have to head up here. Keep staying crouched. I'll get away from this motherfucker. whore. You're a dick. Fucker. Stop laughing back there. What are you doing? Don't follow me. Finally, I fight back.
What's the experiment? The dead will perform on the living. I'm getting out of here. It's still happening. The experiment is still happening.
Come at me again, you fucking psychopath. Bitch.
Don't you look at me like that! Don't you fucking think you're
gonna be- Oh! Motherfuckers keep trying to grab me! Guys, I'm terrified, to be honest. This place creeped me out a little bit. Sewers now. I'll go ahead. I'll end this off here. We got through this prison thing. I got somewhat like they think they were gonna try to trap me and kill me. I'm not sure, but the two naked guys and the big motherfucker, I got away from him. Thank God. Guy terrifies me. He needs to brush his teeth. But yeah, guys. We'll pick back up tomorrow. Man, that was actually a pretty fun one to do. But yeah, smack that subscribe button, punch that like button, and I will catch you guys later. Deuces.